The mocking cliff chat, mocking chat or cliff chat, Thamnolaea cinnamomeiventris, is a species of chat in the family Muscicapidae which occurs in rocky habitats in much of eastern sub-Saharan Africa. The mocking cliff chat is a large chat with distinctive coloration. The male has a glossy black with a chestnut belly, vent, and rump and white shoulder patches. The shoulder patches vary in size geographically. The female is dark gray with a chestnut lower breast, belly, and vent. The mocking cliff chat has a length of 19 to 21 centimeters and weigh 41 to 51 grams. A loud fluty melodious warbling song which often contains many rapid-fire phrases mimicking other species, with some harsher phrases interspersed. The mocking cliff chat occurs in a neat band from central Ethiopia in the north through East Africa into Zimbabwe, southeastern Botswana, southern Mozambique and eastern South Africa as far as the far east of Western Cape Province. Mostly resident but in the south of its range tends to move to lower altitudes in the winter months. He mocking cliff chat inhabits rocky and boulder-strewn areas, well-wooded rocky ravines, cliffs, gullies, boulder-strewn hillsides and watercourses in valley bottoms with scattered rocks. The mocking cliff chat is mainly insectivorous but also eats fruit and feeds on the nectar of aloes, such as the Crantz aloe aloe arborescens. Its chief foraging technique is to pounce on food on the ground from a perch, but it will also glean